This news is about a little boy. He is from China. His toy is in a washing machine. He wants to get the toy. He climbs into the washing machine. His leg gets stuck inside it. His parents carry the machine outside. They call firefighters. The firefighters come quickly. They help the boy. They cut the washer open. They free the boy. He goes to hospital, but he is not injured.